Bonhams is delighted to offer a selection of 14 post-war Italian lots in his forthcoming 1st of July sale. Leading this selection, there is a beautiful work by Alberto Burri, Catrame, from 1949, which you can see on my left. This rare work inspired Robert Rauschenberg in the early 50s, the famous series of the black painting. Arnaldo Pomodoro Rotante, from 1968, is an early sculpture by the artist. Executed in 2+2 artist proof, the present lot is the first artist proof that the artist did in 1968. The present work was purchased by the previous owner in circa 1968 from the artist and has never appeared on the market before. Concetto Spaziale from the early 60s is a fascinating glazed ceramics by Lucio Fontana. This large plate embodies one of the artist's signature, the holes, and the glazing is reflecting a variety of different colors. Mimmo Rotella Legger from 1958 is an early decollage by the artist. What is extremely interesting to see in this piece is the stamp from 6th of November 1958 to 6th of December 1958, which was the tax that was paid for the poster to be affixed on the wall of the city. We can see several layers in this work, as well as the canvas on the left-hand side.